In 1992, Cristiano Ronaldo was having a conversation with his father. He said, "Dad, one day we are going to be rich, and we are going to have a big house, like Michael Jackson's." And his dad replied, "My son, that's impossible. Dreams are only dreams." Today Ronaldo is a billionaire, and lives in a 6 million mansion. He once said, "I feel sad that my father can't see what I have achieved in my life."